Ademola looked good control, good turn. Still just about got possession despite getting his ankles wrapped, and another good spin again from the youngster, and he finds Wayne Rooney. Rooney has a little look up, goes for goal, oh, and scores a fantastic goal, and Wayne Rooney is back, and how?
Well, we touched on it earlier on, didn't he? He's not really been involved in a huge way in this first half, Darren, but he's got that bit of magic about him, and he picks the ball up. Good work, incidentally, by Ademola Lookman on that left-hand side. He's probably looked one of the sharper players on view here this evening in Tanzania. But he picks the ball, he picks Wayne Rooney out in the middle of the park. Wayne takes a touch out of his feet, and he's got quality. Simple as that. He's got top quality, and it's a brilliant finish.
Look where he turns. He's a long, long way out. He has a little look. He picks his target, and 34 minutes into his new Everton career, Wayne Rooney finds the back of the net. Remember the name.
Remember the name. No one's forgotten it, Darren. Now, dare I suggest that that's not dissimilar to Wayne's very, very first goal for Everton Football Club against Arsenal.